Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to clear app cache and data on Pixd 8, Pixd 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Tap on apps. Tap on a see all apps. Here you can see list of all apps. To view system default, tap on a three vertical dots at top right corner. Tap on a show system. Now you can access all system apps and downloaded apps on your device. Now find the app you want to clear app cache and data in your device. Here we select the Instagram app. Now tap on Instagram. Now tap on storage and cache. Tap on clear cache. When you tap clear cache, it will remove temporary Instagram cache data from your device. To clear all data or clear storage, tap on a clear storage. Tap on a delete. When you tap delete, it will delete Instagram data permanently, including settings, password, save on your device, etc. So make sure not lose your important password. Tap on a delete to delete all Instagram data or clear data on Instagram app. You can quickly access any app settings, open any app drawer. Tap and hold the app, tap on app info or I icon, tap on storage and cache, tap on clear cache. It's quite easy to clear app cache and data. That's it. Please like it, share it.